Emily tries but misunderstands. She's often inclined to borrow somebody's dreams till tomorrow.
Gown that touches the ground.